to addiction. Not something anybody's ever been through themselves is going through right now. Dedicate this song. Cause I know.